gang, it's John from Bill and Paul's with another What's Blank Wednesday. And I've got my friend Paul and Nicole with me today. And we are ready for a Blizzard Bash, that is. The upcoming Teddy Knapp Foundation Blizzard Bash is going to be Friday, November 9th, down at the Downtown Market. And it's a major fundraiser for an organization that Nicole's going to tell us a little bit more about. But before we get into that part of it, Paul, tell us a little bit about the Teddy Knapp Foundation, how you guys got started, and how this Blizzard Bash thing got going.
Yeah, absolutely. So my name is Paul Knapp, and I'm the president of the Teddy Knapp Foundation. We've been in existence for about 15 years now. We're named in memory of my brother, Teddy Knapp, who was a local skier, huge fan of Bill and Paul's. He passed away in 2006. And when he passed away, we wanted to do something to help honor his legacy. And he loved skiing more than anything, so we thought we'd raise money for adaptive skiing. And the perfect organization is Adaptive Ski Association of West Michigan. We've been doing an event on and off up north at Crystal Mountain, where we grew up skiing for a while. And just in 2018, we came down here to Grand Rapids with the help of Bill and Paul's to do an absolutely awesome event. It's a two to three hour event at the Downtown Market on November 11th, and it is a party to celebrate the kickoff of ski season. So not only are we gonna raise a lot of money for a great cause, but it's a lot of fun. You have a chance to win super great prizes. You can play skee ball to win a $500 Bill and Paul's shopping spree, brand new pair of skis, all sorts of auction items and giveaways. And all the money is gonna go to a great cause. So a lot of fun. You can pick up tickets through our website, that you can find the link to Bill and Paul's event link on their website, along with the teddyknappfoundation.org. But really great event. Get tickets, they are going fast. Awesome event. We hope to see everyone there.
We were totally honored that you asked us to help you throw a party. We definitely do know how to do that. So it is a lot of fun. There's a lot of people that are just interested in having that winter experience get started early. And it's kind of based around the Adaptive Ski Association of West Michigan.
It is,
which
yes.
You're a representative of. So tell us a little bit about what you guys do and the importance of this event and this organization to your organization.
Yeah, thanks, Jeff. My name is Nicole Askolk, and I am one of the board members for Adaptive Sports Association of West Michigan. We are formerly known as Cannonsburg Challenge Ski Association. We just changed our name this year.
It is hard to get that out.
That's very exciting. I know. It's a lot longer name now.
I had to really think.
But we're still the same organization. We've still been around since the 80s. So our goal is still to get people with disabilities, kids and adults, out on the slopes, because they enjoy skiing just as much as we do. The Teddy Knapp Foundation has been a huge supporter of our organization for a long time. Everything from supplying us with new coats to new skis, helmets. A couple of years ago, during the height of COVID, when we were able to have a season, you guys generously paid for all of our athletes to ski. So you guys are a huge donor of ours. We love having you be a part of our program, and we are always excited to help at the Blizzard Bash as well as take part in it. So we hope that everybody can, again, buy tickets and be a part of an awesome event.
So the folks that actually work with the athletes on the hill, that's mostly volunteer help, right?
It is. We are totally a volunteer-based organization, and some of us have had some training in adaptive downhill skiing, but everybody is in volunteer. So we have new volunteers every year, as well as volunteers that have been with our program for 10, some even are getting close to 20 years. I'm just past 10 years now. So we love our volunteers. We're a 5-week ski program, and we just love getting people out on the hill any way we can.
So I was talking to your president, and you're pretty well set with volunteers. How about participants? If you have somebody at home that might be interested in joining your program, that to come and take advantage of that?
Our registration opens on November 1st. We have a brand new website coming out this season, which we're really excited about. So we can go on there. We pretty much take just about anybody who has some type of disability. And then for volunteer wise, as long as you're able to ski, we love to, you know, even if you don't want to ski, but you still want to help, we love having people just to be able to kind of help get equipment out or, you know, be in the lodge helping people and everything like that. So it's a great way to get volunteer hours or just, you know, give back to the community and get involved with the program.
Well, we've been honored to be involved with your organization. Yes. Back when I started in 93, we were starting to help you guys, probably had been prior to that. So one of the cool things going on in the winter sport community in Grand Rapids is the adaptive ski program. There's all kinds of fun things on the slopes and in the store. So get your tickets, come on down to the downtown market. Do not miss the Blizzard Bash party. Maybe we will even have a blizzard before the party. I know we had snow.
We had every year it snows the party.
We want to see you guys down there. And if we don't see you there, maybe we'll see you next week for another version of What's Blank Wednesday. See ya.